there is one thing that you could do today to improve your chances of capturing creativity in all that you do. Stay tuned to find out what it is. It turns out that changing our perspective from one of negativity to positivity is an incredibly useful and very vibrant creative tool. When we look at things negatively, we tend to get down on it. But when we look at things positively, no matter what those things are, they enable us to overcome that adversity in new, fresh, and novel ways. Throughout history, there has been adversity occurring again and again. We're in the middle of one very difficult chapter right now. But the separation of those who are willing to look at adversity and find in it opportunity through positivity is an incredible benefit to those people. People who tend to look at the events that are occurring around the world now with negativity and pessimism do not offer themselves the opportunity to really change and to solve those problems. I really hope that helps.